Put your hands on, get in my pants, working with me like a job all night, yeah. Oh, well, I think like rat. Anyways, so we're gonna start. So we're gonna do like a Play-Doh today. Clay, you can make it. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. We're probably gonna do something pretty hot. Cotton battery, pop battery, everybody gonna put some of the glasses. Gotta go, everybody go, everybody go. Everybody go, everybody go, everybody go. So you take orange Play-Doh, or the color of your skin. Okay, so you make that orange clay there into a circular makeshift ball. Kind of see. So you just make a ball out of it. Then you make hair and then make it long. Long, 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 long. Okay, so I'm just gonna make that like reddish color I really don't want. Okay. It's like wasting, I know it's like wasting, but who really cares? Oh, sorry about that noise. I'm just going to grab the rose and together. This girl is going to be totally tan when I'm married. But that's a doll, you know. Different taste and then clothing. put a stick in the hair, you know. Like their hair starts to do. And then just button the hair up till the bottom part of the layers. And then watch it. Everybody knows everything. That's the hair of the girl. I know it takes like a little bit longer than that to do it, but I'll say it's not as that to do it. Okay. So, yeah. Jump on now. Now she has a ponytail. Just like that. Actually looks better here than in computer, because you look at how ugly it is. So a beautiful is so ugly. I just didn't know why. I just did that. That's my creepy old grandma for you. So that was a heritage video for her, I guess. I will do a promo for her makeup this week. So I choose to do that. To make a promise. Makes a little mouse. So that's how you make mouse. It's really easy, you just need a chunk of orange and yellow. Too easy. So that was my video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Yeah. Bye.